How to convert float to int in C++. To convert a float to an int, it is the following one-liner. Store your float variable in the int variable. That is how to convert a float to an int in C++.